Hey guys, your boy Repairs, and welcome back to my FIFA 16 Liverpool Grandma, where I last month off. I won the Premier League. I also beat Spurs to progress to the semi-final of the FA Cup. But yeah, I'm in the semi-final of the FA Cup, and I won the Premier League. And this is so him playing the first leg of my quarter on the Champions League against Wolfsburg, and I'll also have a Premier League game against Chelsea. Now I normally don't play games once I've won the league, but this is the only way I can stretch it out, you know, to where I have an episode up until when I can upload some FIFA 17. Oh boy, will I be happy that day.
Here's the lineup for Wolfsburg for this fixture. Diego Benatia.
Where this is the first goal. Time.
Max Kruse is the main striker.
Another first time. Recently I played Tillman's like original team. First time we've come up against Wolfsburg in the Liverpool Grandma. So today we're playing against Ricardo Rodriguez's
Gareth Bale
original team.
Arnold. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Lanzini.
See how
forward. With some danger.
They do.
Eye-catching football, really. It just got to a stage
how he does against
the
them.
The ball, literally, and they've lost the ball.
This slid into the keeper's head there. Her might want to be a bit more careful.
Turn out for a throw in. Arnold. Alder. That's safely away. Maximilian Arnold. Possession in the midfield area.
If you saw yesterday's video, you'll know why you can probably hear me sniffling.
Royce.
As I said, hidden in my
throw in.
The video that went up yesterday. Okay. Because when you see this, this will be posted on Sunday, although it's recorded on a Friday, because
that will be a corner.
Because I have 6 videos to do, and I figured, why not? Today. Two Friday, two Saturday, two Sunday. In fact, as I speak, YouTube is processing the video that would have gone up yesterday and readying it for upload. Of course, I have it set on a schedule upload. Just don't want it going up today.
Oh, in goes across. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better
rather short
teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Neymar, a goal for Liverpool.
If I do a double up, well, that just leaves me with a video for one day.
And Liverpool have got the goal.
Well, it's come in from a long way out, and from that angle, it's not always easy to finish.
Defender's caught out by it in the end.
Well, he's a fantastic header of the ball, and
Neymar pulls the away goal. Oh, that's crucial. Don't instantly concede. That would be bad.
Kruse. Christian Trash.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's quite straightforwardly, quite simply. He can pick the ball.
What a kick. Nalo can't deal with it. I think a I think it was actually Naldo.
And they've brought the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly.
Did the defensive duties very well.
This is how they love to play on the break.
There's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Space to cross the ball.
There's space.
At the moment, it's looking quite good for Liverpool.
Quite good. Come on.
They would have hoped to be in a stronger position, but it could be worse, of course, as we
Every time. I can't play this goddamn game without the thing who I want the ball to go to or who I want to switch to.
It's a real tussle between
so
the two.
So irritating.
Try and get the ball. Here's the cross. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Perisic. High class quarter final.
Oh wow. So Barcelona are playing Real Madrid.
Now this central defensive
interesting.
Midfield player,
I guess. El Clasico, the double header. Turn the quarterfinal.
I'm not sure because they're not doing so well in the game and he's been
they surprisingly managed to avoid each other. Turn the Champions League.
He read the game well, gets himself in those channels and nicks the ball, but he couldn't get to those.
I can't remember the last time there was an El Clasico in the Champions League.
Perisic.
If anyone knows when there was, please let me know. But I can't off the top of my head remember the last one. They always seem to avoid each other.
It's gone out of that player there.
But one going up before the other.
Cruiser.
And are winning the tournament or at least getting to the final.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end pretty
except for the save of the year.
Balance on this difficult surface. It's a greasy ball.
For like two seasons in the last few seasons. The year Chelsea won it and the year Bayern beat Dortmund in the final. In fact, the El Clasico final was a possibility that year, wasn't it? And Bayern beat Barcelona and Dortmund beat Real Madrid. Jurgen Klopp led Dortmund and beat Jose Mourinho's Real Madrid.
Put it in well. He's better, usually at crossing.
2010.
The defender who got there first quite easily, actually. Jung.
No, wait, it was 2011.
Around with these two players. Will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out.
It was the one at Wembley, wasn't it?
Mancini.
And the one where Chelsea beat Bayern was at the Allianz. Yeah.
Perisic.
No, wait, Barcelona won the one at Wembley.
Giving the ball away now. Right against the touchline, it's pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in.
I'm getting all mixed up now. I can't remember.
The presentation of the Barclays Premier League fixture for Liverpool, they'll be hosting Chelsea.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one.
I know when Dortmund beat Real Madrid to go to the final, Mourinho and Klopp were in charge of their respective teams.
Be a substitution here for the home side. Coutinho.
Oh yes, Coutinho with the interception. And this could be 2-0. Ah, no.
In midfield, they got it back via an interception. Gareth Bale.
Gareth Bale.
He's crossed it well. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. fine save he's made there.
Oh my god, what the hell was that?
Still 1-0.
That's gotta be the worst header I've ever seen in my life.
On the next game.
Pathetic.
Chelsea certainly not hit the heights out here today. They can play better.
Good job, Nathaniel.
Make a change.
For mopping up that.
I like the look about Liverpool.
Vomit
today.
And shit.
Haven't been any phases in the game where they've looked
to demand.
And the win that they deserve should soon be claimed. Keeper's ball.
Again, it was passing it the wrong way. I was trying to pass it to Coutinho, not to the goalkeeper of the opposition.
To the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying.
Oh my God! For the love.
Trying to get behind them.
For love.
Trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Coutinho.
Coutinho. Just as I go to set runner.
And it has finished in the end, 1-0. Well, it doesn't mean they're through, but it's a great start. The first leg of this quarter-final, and they have now got a lead for the second leg.
Yeah, it's gone perfectly for them. They've done their job. All eyes now on that second leg.
Well, some final thoughts on Neymar from Alan Smith. Alan.
I guess one goal from Neymar her is okay. 1-0 Barcelona beat Real Madrid by as well. Trying to find. I'm actually looking it up on my phone, trying to find the list of past Champions League winners. Don't worry, I'm still focusing on the video. This is very unusual. Oh. Huh. Interesting. Do I want to play? How many days between... Two. Nah, I'll play the second team, but I can always bring our players on. I know Ronaldo is only, I think it's five goals away from breaking the record. Dang, and Neymar's quickly catching up on him. Stomach Sammy. Ah. My phone instantly pub list of champions like winners. It's like, it knew what I wanted. Fantastic. Let's see. For some reason, it's always 2013. Now that was Klopp in charge of Dortmund? Yeah, he was. Klopp was in charge of Dortmund until all this past summer. Derp. 2013. Yeah, that was that. Yeah, Jose Mourinho was still at Real Madrid then. It was actually his last year at Real Madrid. And next year, under Carlo Ancelotti, they won La Decima. And 2 years later, in the exact same final, they did it again. Yeah, the 2011 one was the one at Wembley. In between Barcelona and Manchester United. It was a repeat of the 2008 final. A lot of repeats recently. Except for Chelsea's one. That didn't get repeated because Chelsea don't deserve that. Oh no, the Bayern Munich Borussia Dortmund one was at Wembley as well. That was just before Pep went to Bayern, or was that? No, wait, that was it. Yeah, that was just before Pep went to Bayern as well. He went to Bayern the next year, didn't he? Come back, you see United's win. The 07 final. Oh, the 506 final. The 405 final. The legendary. He won for us Liverpool fans.
Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. Well, we've got Chelsea against Liverpool to entertain us today, and I think entertainment will be the name of the game.
I think it will. Neither of these sides, to me, looks
set up
to defend and just play on the counter-attack. I think we're going to see two teams going at it here.
Normally, first versus second would mean something, but this is just pathetic. Because it
I've been watching them training this week. They've been polishing up
well,
the diamond in midfield in a 4-4.
Well, if anything, it's a second chance for
two strikers. He's important. He can make things happen.
Plenty to get a goal against his former club and make them regret. It's on him to me.
Cesc Fabregas. Well, I don't know. The game's played on the pitch, but not on paper. But on paper, this looks a canter for the home team. They weren't
this kid was really in a real footballer. He would be one. He would be one.
The result would be the same.
He would be definitely a up and coming hot prospect. He'd be wanted by every team with money. Just Chelsea, Man United, Man City, Real Madrid. Well, Real Madrid not so. That's because they can't buy anyone at the moment.
Today.
Oh well. Bayern Munich, PSG.
It's a corner. Try that deflection.
Money would want.
So he's got to forget.
Unfortunately, he's not.
Outwit his former team.
Yeah, well they know all about him, and they know what a good.
I can at least enjoy him in game.
Throw. No nonsense clearance from the defender. Defending from him.
Wow, somehow I kept that in.
Held off the defender with good
chance. Aquilante! Kill you, son of a.
Strong, powerful clearance. Here's Wilson. Maybe the cross. And he's met it with his head.
Sanchez, whoa!
The ball sprung over the top.
Not the position you expect your left back to be in. In the box, towering over everyone with the header like a big ass center forward. Damn. The header was a little too high.
Cesc Fabregas. Wilson, he's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. And the cross comes in now.
Wilson whips in.
Touch to that. Fine save. I want to keep the opposition pen back. This throw can help do that.
Danilo. Mills was just like he can hit a Capital One Cup up first. Like Mills will draw his first blood against the Blues.
It's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Well, they've got the lead. It's taken them half an hour to get it. They are now
a little earlier than that. Occasion, because that occasion it was the 90th minute and it was pretty much like the last kick of the first leg, and
tremendous understanding from these players.
This occasion it's But
that's the heavy touch. The opposition
bit more than halfway through the first half.
Got support here. Jota.
Oh, Presti has good block from the young Brazilian right back.
Well, it's a corner that's disappointing, really. The goalkeeper.
And Dragowski, he easily catches. This is a corner. We could be on a counter attack here as Mills. That's what Coates. He's in what's he gonna do? Who gets the ball clean? He had to be careful. But he got the ball fairly to be true. To give him his
deuce. We've got a corner coming up. Fire that tackle.
Well, he got Mills off the ball again there for him. But he did concede the corner. May or not be an issue. We'll see. Oh, Fabreg has sticks his leg in at the right time.
Liverpool's throw it.
In to prevent Aquila to gang his shot away. Seems to be a fair spell going on over here between Mills and Aquila. That's been quite time getting freaking mixed up here.
Toni Kroos. Foul against Liverpool.
Yeah, I thought that would happen. But, that's why I have two giant German center backs.
At Anfield, the
seriously with
is now underway.
With Tart and Su. Well, it's just corners are like a non-factor. And set pieces is as well.
Click.
Just not an issue. Because I know they can easily be dealt with. And I have a guy like Pulle as well. Who's you'd have to think with can be an excellent. Oh, head in the box. Ah, Guilanti just wide of the post.
Close to the goal.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the technique and the keeper.
It looked a lot closer first time around, but the replay revealed it was not as close as I first thought.
They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Nilo. Wilson 2-0. Oh, Sammy Wilson in doubles the lead. And Chelsea are in despair.
Well, the keeper may think he could have done better there, but I don't know. There was such pace on this ball, hit first time.
Or Wallace, you thought he. Thought he had, didn't he? Well, then I was, and I turned her, and then before he could figure out what was going, hang on, I don't know where Danilo was going. The ball wasn't with Danilo anymore, and Wilson was burying it in the back of the net.
Margin here to 2-0.
Wilson.
Terrific tackle. That's Aspilicueta. And it's now with Liverpool. Cahill.
The decision to play.
You see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on.
Hey, the second team. He was not being affected. Is not affected.
He's cut it out well.
The result of this game whatsoever. Would I have more than two goals if I was playing the main squad? Maybe, but
get there to reach the cross. It and that clearly is a
two goal. Is just as good because two. Who is sending me? On the way to another 3 points. Again,
in the
Champions Cup fixture for Liverpool. They'll be hosting Wolfsburg.
Wow, what motivation to get through to the last four of the Champions Cup. Don't need to say anything else.
Or if it wasn't before this match, it would 100% be afterward, considering Chelsea are second. But, yeah.
For a throw, neither won it cleanly.
League is up. Over. And this is just...
It's been a great time.
Well, weirdly enough, it's what we fans dread. It's filler. No, yes, it is. Unfortunately, that's the way it has to be. Hey, it was either that or leave you. Well, ooh. Also, you almost pulled one back there through Pedro. Yeah, it was either put some filler in or leave you out.
Now, but the pitch at the moment is holding up
for a day or two.
It's the corner
when, for
the defenders, they've just got to concentrate.
And that gets more content on the Aquilante, is he gonna get it this time? No, Begovic provides a great save.
But their attacking midfield players have done
He just can't do it against his former club.
Is now indicating the substitution.
Wherever it is.
And the manager's made his decision. He's going on.
Almost every other game.
He's the victim of a poor performance.
Well,
anything else.
The
best, but
he's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Only your team he hasn't scored against was Spurs in the FA Cup semi-final. Maybe it's a North London thing. Or a just in general London thing. Because Chelsea are not North London.
This could be it.
Maybe he's forever doomed to have... Well... I don't think I have any... No, wait, I have Palace. Palace are a London team, aren't they? And West Ham. So I still have London teams left to play in this season. Although, he will get another shot off the bar! You gotta be kidding me! Wilson, and it's over the bar again. There's the full time.
Game to win it. This game is
proven.
Little scoreline in the top corner of the screen.
Excitement, drama, all the feelings. Higgs. And to think this was a filler match. Yeah!
One of the better performers today, Alan.
Sam, it will. And then. And Sam. Who's the two Sams getting on the score sheet? Weirdly enough. The two Englishmen. Aquilante. He didn't score against them. Just from his stats since joining the club, he can say he was 100% worth the price tag. If he pops up for you in your career mode, as I think he's a regen, I think he is anyway. It's the only logical explanation. But I don't know whose regen he is. He might be Tati's, so that might be an issue. Just try. Because I don't know where Chelsea got him. I just noticed they had him. I was like, a few seasons ago, I was like, oh, wow, who's that? He's a tower. And 20. Free. And rain. That says it all, doesn't it? Whose regen is he? I don't know. But I can't help shake the feeling he is a regen. He's either a regen or the computer use the scouting thing, which it very rarely does, if at all. Oh. So, like I said, I don't know if he's Totti's, but I don't know. I really don't know whose regen he is. All I know is he was well worth it. And you'd be well worth watching in the next episode. Until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did. Hit subscribe if you're new to it. Oh, well, until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.